Well, ladies and gentlemen, Balmoral will soon be arriving back at Watchet Harbour. Now, all passengers for Watchet should prepare to disembark. Now, you should have your tickets ready. They will be collected from you at the gangway, so please have your tickets ready to hand in as you leave the ship. We'd like to thank you very much for your support. It is appreciated. Balmoral will be returning in 2 weeks' time on Monday the 3rd of August for a similar trip, and again in September, on the 3rd of September. So there are two more cruises from Watchet Harbour. And full details of all our cruises are available in the coloured brochures which are available outside the purser's office. We sail quite often from Minehead and also from Bridgewater on September the 8th, a very special trip from Bridgewater on September the 8th. So hopefully we'll see some of you again later in the season. So please pick up a colour brochure if you haven't got one and have your tickets ready for collection at the gangway. Passengers from Minehead, Penarth and Clevedon should of course remain on board the ship.
I'd be turning right around now, I expect. Yeah. So the nose would be going right into this wall, which would be most strange.
This year, 33,000 more than it should have been.
So there we are, back around almost.
ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਰੈਸਟੋਰੈਂਟ 'ਚ ਖਿਲਾ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਖਾਣਾ
Thank you.